All right, gotta check out the rat trap here. Look what we caught. Yep, one dead, fairly good sized rat. So it looks like he met his death when the two nails on top pierced his skull. So I'm gonna pull him out, see what happened, reset the trap, and catch another one. So you can see right in there, took two to the head pretty fast. So the speed of your rubber bands makes a real difference, or the strength of your rubber bands. And gotta make sure the nails are long enough. He's dead, Jim.